The demolition drive in Bengaluru, where the state government continues to demolish properties which have encroached on stormwater drains and canals from natural lakes. While the state government has accepted that it was a nexus of builders and corrupt government officials that led to the disappearance of the city's lakes to begin with, the first to suffer are the common people who are losing their homes. CM Siddaramaiah has given the people a commitment that the government will take legal action against corrupt officials. Anusha Ravi gets us the latest.
Nexus of builders, developers and corrupt government officials led to the disappearance of stormwater drains across the city of Bengaluru. Apartments, plots, layouts sprung up in their place. However, today, the common citizen, a tax-paying citizen of the city of Bengaluru, is paying the price for this very nexus. As now, the government has decided to demolish all plots, property and layouts that were allegedly constructed encroaching upon stormwater drains. This move from the government is being appreciated by many, but a thought is not being spared for those dozens of Bengalurians, tax-paying citizens, who have lost their house, their dreams, their future.
Meanwhile, Chief Minister Siddaramaiah said that law will take its course and the guilty will be punished, but will continue with the demolition.
Because you have the Bangalore development portfolio, these demolitions are being done on a war footing.
It is a decision of the government. I am not attacking anybody. Those who violated law and constructed unauthorizedly in the Rajakalave and in the lakes, those people will be removing them.
They trusted the BBMP and built their house.
What?
They trusted the BBMP and built their house. So how do you hold them?
Whether they are officers or builders or anybody, those who violated the law takes its own course. We are going to take legal action against them.
Now, we also caught up with the resident of Bengaluru. Listen in to what he had to say.
Yes, ultimately the home buyers are losers, but the KV tempter, that maxim, Latin maxim on which the law is based, the people should always remember that factor.
So do you think in this scenario, when you look at it as an outsider, in a nexus between builders, developers and officials, that a common man is being made the scapegoat?
Yes, sir. Common man is made the scapegoat because they are not fully aware of the law while purchasing the property. That is why these BBMP people, they will try to extract the benefit from the people.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.